like further on and close that gap, which I find like very fucking stupid, because I'm just like, so we paying you guys all this money to fix our teeth and you can't, the what you're supposed to do is close our gap and you can't even close our gap. What's mine? Hey, what's mine? I'm a star, I'm a star, because I slay, I slay. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, and I hope you like what you see. Today's video is going to be a quick one. It's going to be a somewhat middle in between, halfway through my Smile Direct Club retainers, basically. I did do a video of my initial review, like my first week, or I think it was like my first week or like initial review of when I did start these this aligner or whatever. I will put it somewhere in the top of the little eye thing that's up there. But yeah, like before, to recap, like my plan is originally six months and a half, basically. So basically like 7 months. I did pay $1,800 for it, and right now I'm in month three. Yeah, I'm in my third month, and I recently they recently just sent us an email. I'm sorry, it sent us an email to do our halfway mark. Like, we had to take pictures of our teeth and send it to them, so I guess they could like see like how your teeth is it like on track and stuff like that, because you know we don't see the doctors like on a regular basis. It is a at-home treatment, so I'm guessing why, like, that's why they made us do that. And also, like, the questions were basically like, oh, how many hours a day do you wear them and stuff like that, do you change them on time, and like just so on and so forth. I'm going to post a picture of like how my teeth was before and how it is now, which is like 3 months later. I don't know if you guys can really see it. Yeah, you guys can't really see it because like the light is really bright. My teeth are not this white. It's not this white, and my gaps aren't that close. But I am going to post a before and after picture of how my teeth was and how it is now. My teeth has been like doing really good. Like, me and my sister were both doing it at the same time. So far, like, my teeth has been doing like really good. I'm not even gonna lie, when we changed the retainers, them shits hurt. Okay, I don't know if they like alternate, because it's like some retainers they be like okay, some retainers be okay, like they be no pain, we just stick them on. Sometimes they even be loose. Some retainers, them shits be hurting like a bitch, like it'll give you a migraine. I mean, like, I don't take pills. Like, I've heard like people take pills for it and stuff like that, but I don't really think it's that necessary to take pills. It just makes your mouth really sore. It makes your mouth really sore, and also your teeth very sore or whatever. So that's like the only thing, but that only lasts for like a day and a half, and that's, yeah, basically a day and a half, because we do change our retainers at midnight. So that the pain lasts about a day and a half, and it's not all your retainers. I feel like they switch the pain, like they never give you too tight retainers for your top and your bottom, because I don't know, I guess they don't want to make it like too like hurtful for you or whatever, so they always alternate the pain or whatever. So that's kind of good. But my only complaint with them is, I don't know, like, I've seen, before we even got Smile Direct Club, we've seen and like done our research on it already. Like, we've seen other people that has like similar thing with our teeth, and mine's was basically that I had a lot of gap in spacing, and also like I had a really bad overbite because I do suck my tongue. So I've seen other people, like, their teeth, like, I guess you could say like 10 times worse than mine or whatever, and their teeth like turn out like the results be like so good or whatever, like everything was closed, everything was pushed back, or if anything, like it's just a small little triangle and stuff like that. But when it comes to me and my sister, I don't know if they did it wrong, I don't know if they're being lazy, but like we're going to end up with like this huge, like, I guess like you could stick your whole like pinky through through the teeth, and like that got me confused because I'm like, yeah, when we first contacted them about the gap and stuff like that, they basically said, oh, this is something that they can't really do much about. They only left it open because the way that our bite is going to be when we're finished, like, I guess we'll bite weird if they close everything off and stuff like that. And I don't know, that's basically what they told us. And they also said that it wouldn't be that big. It was just going to be like a small thing. Like me, I wouldn't mind if it was just like a small little like triangle, whatever, because obviously I started off with like a huge spacings between my teeth. So I wouldn't really mind. But now looking at it, like the way that my teeth is like coming together, like again, I don't know if you guys could tell, it seems like they're supposed to be working on the top six and also the bottom six. But it seems like they're only working on the first top four. So I'm just like, that gets me confused because I'm like, I thought you guys were supposed to work on all six, not the first four of my teeth or whatever. And to be honest with you, I feel like all they have to do is like push our teeth a little bit more forward to close that gap. So I don't really know like why they're saying that they can't close our gaps or whatever. And when I've seen other people with worse, like, I guess, like, you could say teeth than me and my sister had, and their teeth was all the way closed. So that's what made me think, like, they're being lazy or something, or they just don't want to be bothered with giving us, like, I guess, like, redoing our teeth thing over. And they were also mentioned that, oh, it was if we are trying to do that, it's going to be like a cosmetic procedure, so we would have to pay like additional money. When we first contacted them about the gap and stuff like that, they basically said, oh, this is something that they can't really do much about. They only left it open because the way that our bite is going to be when we're finished, like, I guess we'll bite weird if they close everything off and stuff like that. And I don't know, that's basically what they told us. And they also said that it wouldn't be that big. It was just going to be like a small thing. Like me, I wouldn't mind if it was just like a small little like triangle, whatever, because obviously I started off with like a huge spacings between my teeth. So I wouldn't really mind. But now looking at it, like the way that my teeth is like coming together, like again, I don't know if you guys could tell, it seems like they're supposed to be working on the top six and also the bottom six, but it seems like they're only working on the first top four. So I'm just like, that gets me confused because I'm like, I thought you guys were supposed to work on all six, not the first four of my teeth or whatever. And to be honest with you, I feel like all they have to do is like push our teeth a little bit more forward to close that gap. So I don't really know like why they're saying that they can't close our gaps or whatever. And when I've seen other people with worse, like, I guess, like, you could say teeth than me and my sister had, and their teeth was all the way closed. So that's what made me think, like, they're being lazy or something, or they just don't want to be bothered with giving us, like, I guess, like, redoing our teeth thing over. And they were also mentioned that, oh, it was if we are trying to do that, it's going to be like a cosmetic procedure, so we would have to pay like additional money if we do want to like further on and close that gap, which I find like very fucking stupid, because I'm just like, so we paying you guys all this money to fix our teeth, and you can't, what you're supposed to do is close our gap, and you can't even close our gap. You're telling us we have to pay additional money to close what you're supposed to basically do. So I don't know, that like really, like, that's the only thing that really gets me annoyed, because they do message you back and stuff like that. I did recently message them again after that 90 day check, basically 3 months check. And I also, like, I mentioned this to them again. They haven't responded to me yet, so I'm waiting to see what they say. I feel as if, like, when we're done, we are going to need like refinements. Basically, what refinements is basically going to be like, if you aren't like happy with your smile, if there's something that could be like kind of fixed or whatever, or your smile isn't what it's supposed to be, what they told you it was supposed to be, they'll basically give you additional retainers for you to wear and continue wearing and stuff like that. And I feel like that's what we're going to have to do, because I don't know, I just don't understand why they can't fix it. And them saying our bite is basically gonna be like messed up if they do it. Me, I personally, I will tell them that it doesn't matter, I don't care about my bite, they can just close it off, because I really don't care if I bite funny. I was already biting funny to begin with, like my bite was like this, like my teeth was literally like, I don't know how to show you, but that shit was fucking bad. Now it's like much better, so I'm just like, okay, like I already had that bite and I chewed fine and everything, and there was nothing wrong with that. So I'm just like, I really don't understand why, if I'm saying it's okay, you're saying that, oh, it's a cosmetic procedure and stuff like that, and that you guys can't close it. I don't know. That's like my only issue. Like, comment down below if like that did happen to you, whatever, because I have seen like some real crazy stories of like other people's teeth and stuff like that, like filing them down and stuff. So I don't know, that's probably just something that just happened to me and my sister. But I do want to eventually get my teeth like filed down straight. I don't know if you can tell, but like my teeth is more like of a, hold on, I don't know if you guys can see, but it's like more of a like circular. When I do post the pictures, you guys will know how my teeth is. It's like more of a circular at the end, and I just want them to be filed down to be more like, I don't know if you, like straight, I'm guessing. Like, I don't know, I'm pretty sure you guys can see it, but like I want it to be like more straight, not like freaking circle at the end or whatever. But I don't know if that's something that they do provide or they don't. That's something that I have to ask them, like when I am done with my refinements and stuff like that. But as in the case of pain, it really don't hurt unless you change your retainer, and that only lasts for like a day and a half. And that day and a half, it'll be hard for you to eat because your teeth is very tender, and it like, it does hurt when you like chew on food. So when I do eat after I switch my retainers, I would have to eat from like the sides and stuff like that, which is kind of annoying, but I don't know. So I just cut back on what I eat. And people were saying, like a lot of people were saying, oh, when you do wear the retainer every day, it would have been better if you wore if you got braces, because you wouldn't like, you know, be taking out your teeth every time you want to eat and stuff like that. Me, like personally, like at like 3 months in, I think like about like two, or at the end of the first month mark, I actually forgot that I had these in. Like, you get, your mouth gets so accustomed to it, so like you don't really know it's there, and when you are ready to eat, you're like, you don't even think twice, you just basically just pop it off and put it in your little stuff. Me, I just throw my shit anywhere, to be honest with you. I'm not fucking nasty. I do wash it when I'm done. So like, it's like, it becomes like basically second nature to you. Like, you just take it off and you eat your food. After you're done, you slap it back on. So like, it's not really a problem for me with like me having to take it off and stuff like that. And mind you, you don't have to go see the dentist every single freaking month and stuff like that. And the braces were way more expensive than these. And yeah, and then the braces would have took longer than these, or about equivalent. Now I'm thinking it's like probably like equivalent to the same time if I do get refinements or whatever. But I don't know, I would prefer these. And even people that do have braces, there some do eventually have to wear like retainers and stuff like that, not just for the night. Some actually have to wear for like a certain amount of time so their teeth could get fixed or whatever. But I mean, like, then again, I feel like it all depends on the person. Like, if the person do want to wear braces and stuff like that. Me, I just personally didn't want to wear the braces and take that long route, and also pay all that type of money to get my fixed teeth, meaning that like I don't even have that type of money to get braces at the moment. So it's fairly cheap and everything. So, and they are opening like many stores around, so it would be easier. Like, if you do have any questions, if like for any reasons why they won't contact you back, you can just easily go to the store and you can just talk to them and stuff like that. But so far, like, my teeth is going great, minus the huge gap that's on the side of my teeth. I'm more like, I don't know. I think when I do have it on, it's like I can laugh without like putting my hand in front of my mouth and stuff like that. I don't know. Like, so far, like, it's been going in like the Gap. I don't know. I don't know if I'll be able to like post it somewhere, but my Gap have gotten smaller and my bite have been pushed more back because, like I said before, they were like this, like ready to fucking attack people and shit like that. So like these things, they do work, and I just want to see if they can hopefully just fix the size of the teeth and for them to stop freaking being lazy and send us new shit to fix our fucking side of our teeth, because I wouldn't have a problem with it if it wasn't that big, like I said before. But it is going to be like a huge difference, because I did look at my last retainer, and it is going to be like a huge hole that's left on the side of my teeth. And I don't know, it just confused me why they're making me like going to pay extra just to get it fixed or whatever. But anyways, but that's about it. If you guys are in the process of getting Smile Direct Club or already doing it, just let me know how yours is going, if you're satisfied with your teeth and stuff like that. Well, not with your teeth, but with your results, how's it going? I don't know, just let me know if you do have pain. And like, again, like some people are saying like their gums was bleeding and stuff like that. I don't know where they got that from, because the ends aren't as sharp as everybody was saying. I really don't even have to file it. The first two of them was the only ones that I had to file, and that was about it. After that, the rest I just plop in my mouth and that was fine. So I don't know, I guess that was their old batch, but like now their product I guess is more better, so I don't have any problem with that. But just let me know how your experience going, and give this video a thumbs up if you like me continuing doing videos like this, or just keeping you guys update on like my teeth journey or whatever. But anyways, thanks for watching this video, and see you guys next time. Bye.